It's kind of dark, but I want to show you this. This is my car, by the way. If you ever get the chance to own one of these, do it. I've had this for 9 years, and it's been really reliable. But anyways, there's ash all over it from the fire. It's crazy. And like, there's pine needles. These came off a tree miles and miles and miles away, burned, flew up into the atmosphere, and now it's landed on my car. I had to show you guys this. It's nuts.